Thanks to all of our faculty, students, and staff for keeping his vision alive. And here's to ITU's next 25. Cheers. Yeah.